This one goes out to anybody who had a crazy girlfriend who made them want to blow up an orphanage or something crazy like that. You know what I'm saying? All right. Yeah. 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 She make me want to blow up an orphanage. I'll smash in on this hoe and her orifices. Trump gave me head, I got an orange dick. I don't like Roddy Rich, so I hit a lick. Sorry, bro, I just took your girl. She hit my ass up on a Minecraft world. She said my Steve looks sexy. I looked up and I saw her name Lexi. Holy shit, I think I'm in love. This must be a blessing from the heavens above. It really was a curse from hell. Our first date didn't go too well. We met at the park. It was hella dark. I pull up in a Dodge, demon in a dark. She walked up to me, started giving me a head. Next day, she stole my bed. I was sad as fuck, down on my luck. So I walked down the street and I found me a sock. So I gave it to the orphanage. Turns out the sock was really a bomb. My bad, orphanage. She make me wanna blow up an orphanage. I'll smash it on this hoe in her orifices. Trump gave me a head, I got an orange dick. I'm like Roddy Rich, so I hit a lick. She make me wanna blow up an orphanage. I'm smashing on this hoe in her orifices. Trump gave me a head, I got an orange dick. I'm like Roddy Rich, so I hit a lick. Yeah, yeah, yeah.